with the catch that was stripped out at the end. You have to protect that ball better when you have it like that.
You know, it's one of those things where, obviously, you're not rooting for one team or the other, but you got to be happy for Robert Kraft losing his wife during this offseason. A big part of the NFL, I think a lot of people rooted for him. Congratulations to him and the New England Patriots. All right? Congratulations as well to the guys.